It's past St. Patrick's Day, but the lucky party's still up.
Talk about wow.